It's stupid o'clock, and the last parts went onto the big blue car at 11:30 last night. This is the land of frayed nerves, bedhead, and butterfingers. There's a rush on, because in half an hour, the Range Rover will be tested for roadworthiness, and it's taken 3 years to get here. 3 years of amateur mission to save a car from the breakers, which was all this car was fit for. What you're about to see is raw, it's fly on the wall, it's silent movie, so if music's your thing, tee up a playlist, grab yourself something chilled, and kick back. And hey, if it's not for you, do a guy a solid and click like on your way out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.